The Blessings of Autumn. Psalm chapter 118 verse 24 ESV. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Proverbs chapter 24 verse 16 ESV. For the righteous falls seven times and rises again, but the wicked stumble in times of calamity. Psalm chapter 23 verses 1 to 6 ESV. A Psalm of David. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Genesis chapter 8 verse 22 ESV. 1. While the earth remains, seed time and harvest, cold and heat, summer and winter, day and night, shall not cease. Joel chapter 2 verse 23 ESV. Be glad, O children of Zion, and rejoice in the Lord your God, for he has given the early rain for your vindication. He has poured down for you abundant rain, the early and the latter rain, as before. Proverbs chapter 10 verse 5 ESV. He who gathers in summer is a prudent son, but he who sleeps in harvest is a son who brings shame. Psalm chapter 84 verse 6 ESV. As they go through the valley of Baca, they make it a place of springs. The early rain also covers it with pools. Luke chapter 1 verse 37 ESV. For nothing will be impossible with God. Romans chapter 3 verse 23 ESV. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Psalm chapter 31 verse 19 ESV. Oh, how abundant is your goodness, which you have stored up for those who fear you and worked for those who take refuge in you, in the sight of the children of mankind. John chapter 12 verses 1 to 50 ESV. 6 days before the Passover, Jesus therefore came to Bethany, where Lazarus was, whom Jesus had raised from the dead. So they gave a dinner for him there. Martha served, and Lazarus was one of those reclining with him at table. Mary therefore took a pound of expensive ointment made from pure nard, and anointed the feet of Jesus and wiped his feet with her hair. The house was filled with the fragrance of the perfume. But Judas Iscariot, one of his disciples, he who was about to betray him, said, "Why was this ointment not sold for 300 denarii and given to the poor?" Numbers chapter 29 verse 1 ESV. On the first day of the seventh month you shall have a holy convocation. You shall not do any ordinary work. It is a day for you to blow the trumpets.